I am Stacy with Gemplers, and today we are going to go over the differences between pumps found on solos, backpack sprayers. You have your piston pump and your diaphragm pump. Knowing the differences between the two will make it easier to select a sprayer and will help you spray more efficiently. Solo piston pumps feature a cylinder housing in which a piston travels up and down to generate pressure. Most models can reach 60 PSI, but select models can reach 90 with an optional plug installed. More pressure equals smaller droplet sizes, which is important for use with contact herbicides or other products that might require smaller droplets. However, it is not recommended for use with wettable powders, abrasive solutions, or bleach solutions, which can cause premature wear and failure of the pump. Diaphragm pumps feature a flat diaphragm inside of a housing held together by 12 screws, inside of which a diaphragm travels up and down to generate pressure. Because there's no contact with a cylinder wall, as with piston pumps, these tend to be more durable. Diaphragm pumps can only generate up to 60 PSI, but this is often preferable for use with systemic herbicides or other products that require larger droplets or less drift. Remember that lower pressure equals larger droplets. Another benefit of diaphragm pumps is that they can be used with wettable powders, abrasives, or even bleach solutions. So that's the difference between piston pumps and diaphragm pumps. You can find these sprayers and parts at Gemplers.com. Thanks for watching. Contact us if you have any questions about these sprayers or any other products, and let us know if you have any suggestions for upcoming videos.